Why would you risk your life for this?
My mother gave it to me. My mom liked sharing with me all the pop songs that she loved growing up. I happen to have it on me. When I was... The day that she... When I left Earth.
What do you do with it?
Do? Nothing. You listen to it. Or you can dance.
I'm a warrior and an assassin. I do not dance.
Really? Well, on my planet, there's a legend about people like you. It's called Footloose. And in it, a great hero named Kevin Bacon. He teaches an entire city full of people with sticks up their butts that dancing, well, it's the greatest thing there is.
Who put the sticks up their butts?
What? No, that's just a...
That is cruel.
Just a phrase people use.
It's enough for this wide-eyed wanderer that we got this far.
Peter, I know these last few months have been hard for you, but I'm going to a better place, and I will be okay, and I will always be with you. You are the light of my life, my precious son, my little Starlord. Love, Mom.
There's no combination of words I could put on the back of a postcard. No song that I could sing, but I can try for your heart. And our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least, for most of the questions of my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be.